Hi guys, hope everyone's okay. This is One Autumn Day. From a sunrise to a sunset and everything in between, including some more otter sightings. Then, was that a cormorant, Sue?
I don't know where it's gone. Oh, there it is. It seems fairly relaxed. Family.
It's got fish.
Has it?
Thank you.
Yeah, that's a good shot. They don't seem, it doesn't seem at all bothered by us.
On its own. That's fantastic. There were three swans, and they were swimming towards us. They were getting very close to where that otter was fishing. So we're just watching an otter fishing here. There it is going, you can see it there. The swans are were coming across, and now they're off. Look at that, they're off. They don't want to be around where the otter's there. We thought it was strange because there was nothing this side of the lake that normally is. Well, during the day the sun disappeared and I wandered out in the evening to see if there's anything worth watching and maybe, possibly, some sort of sunset. And I've just wandered along our river here, our riverbank. It's obviously getting really dusk now, but they're telltale ripples, they're not ducks, they're too big ripples for ducks or geese, maybe geese possibly. Anyway, there it was, this otter swimming towards me, really close. And got a couple of, two or three photographs, and it looked at me and thought, no, I don't really want to be photographed for you, so it was off. But so many otter sightings in the last few weeks, absolutely fantastic. Still love these creatures, they're just beautiful, but it's incredible that we've seen so many sightings in the last probably 3 to 4 weeks. Anyway, it's time to go home because it's getting dark, as you can see. Brilliant, absolutely love it, brilliant. Well, that was absolutely brilliant. On the way back, I saw a northern shoveler and some tufted ducks, and I stopped and hung around and see if there was any sort of sunset. was a good day. Thanks so much for watching, guys. You stay safe out there now.